you can make a very beautiful spinning top from a square piece of paper. Take a stiff paper, 15 centimeter wide square, and then fold one edge into three equal parts. Just mark the tips, no lines, then rotate it by 90 degrees and divide the other edge also into three equal parts. No folding, only just fold the tips. And then fold along one diagonal, open it up, and then fold as shown, just the middle one third, also from the other side. Now take the right corner, once again fold only one side. Do repeat this and fold one more diagonal, and then you reverse. You have made two Y shapes. Reverse the paper and fold the two ends. Leave the middle. This way you will be able to fold four Y shapes. This is what you need. Some would be valley folds, some would be mountain folds. And now if you squash it, it will take a butterfly shape. And fold two tips, crease them well because this is stiff paper, crease them with your nails, and then you take these triangular flaps and tuck them in the pockets. Now it will be reduced to a kind of a parallelogram, a self-locked parallelogram, which once again has two triangular flaps. Fold them on the opposite direction and you will find two more pockets, and you tuck these flaps also, and so this will become a self-locked square, because it'd be several layers of paper which will make this square heavy. Now take half a toothpick and just push it in the middle. This will be the axle for the top to rotate. You do not require any glue, and you place it on a table and you twirl it, and this square top will keep spinning for a very long time. See this once again. Here the children are enjoying this top very much.